Okay, that's Orca, and he's got his octopus. And for some reason, let's see if he does it. His go-to move is putting his front paws behind his head. There he goes. Something's gonna attack him behind his head, so he's always making sure that's protected. Even if he has to put the octopus back there manually, he's gonna make sure that move works.